There's music here tonight.
Good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. Thanks for watching this live stream production from Saratoga Springs, New York. These live streams are made possible by the generous support of the Sarah B. Folk Charitable Fund and by our community of subscribers. Special thanks to our Virtuoso level subscribers and lifetime Caffe Lena members. By buying a ticket for this performance, you're supporting independent music and the mission of our historic nonprofit venue. Enjoy your front row seats for this show, live from Caffe Lena.
All right, good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. It's so wonderful to see all you here tonight. Thank you for coming out and joining us. Before we get started with our show this evening, I wanted to say a reminder for anyone who may be new to Caffe Lena. We are a listening room, and you'll see on the little signs on your tables, we have just a couple of rules. Please refrain from chatting with your neighbor once the music has started, and you're more than welcome to take photos and videos during the first two songs. Please do feel free to post them on social media, and if you do, please tag Caffe Lena as well. However, after the first two songs are over, we do ask that everyone put their phones away and we focus on enjoying the music together in this listening room setting. We have a really special show this evening. We have not one, but two great bands here to play for you guys. Bluebillies will be opening the night with a set of about 45 minutes or so. We'll take a quick break in between, and then Marty Wendell and his band will get out here and play about 45 minutes as well. So it is my pleasure to start the evening by introducing the Bluebillies. They are longtime friends of Caffe Lena, and not only are they fantastic musicians, but they are such a bright spot in the country music and roots music community here. Please join me in giving them a very warm welcome. This is the Bluebillies.
Hey, everybody. Welcome. So how was your parking experience? Good. It's expensive. I ended up parking about 3/4 of a mile up the road and lugging our gear down. And when I got here, somebody said, no, there's a parking lot right around the corner. Well, yeah, I took it out in shoe leather instead.
I heard it's for charity.
Do you have my capo on a pin?
Would you like your capo?
Yeah, sure.
I happen to have it in my pocket.
All right. And I just want to let you know that I can't see anybody. I see four bright lights.
And I want to let you know that Melody here has had an oral surgery just a day or two ago, and so her mouth is full of stitches, and she's not going to be able to sing particularly boldly, but she's going to put a joyful noise out at you anyway.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure, she could use one.
Heavily. Okay. So, should we give it a whirl here?
Yeah, let's start this set with a song that was about a woman who was conceived in a truck and born in the back of a truck and grew up at a truck stop. This song's called Ravishing Ruby.
3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Ravishing Ruby, she's been around for a while. Ravishing Ruby, she was a truck stop child, born in the back of a rig somewhere near Atlanta. Ravishing Ruby, you poured a lot of hot coffee in your day. Ravishing Ruby, believe anything you say. Just like your daddy said he'd be back someday. She was just 14. She grew up wild and free. And all the time she's been waiting on him, she's been waiting on you and me. Ravishing Ruby, she sleeps in a bunk out back. Her
her days and nights are filled with dreams of a man named Smiling Jack. That was her daddy's name. That's all she ever knew.
Ravishing Ruby ain't got time for guys like me and you. Ravishing Ruby, a beautiful young girl now. Ravishing Ruby, she made a solemn vow, waiting on Smiling Jack. He'll come rolling by. She wants to see him, she wants to touch him, either way, dead or alive.
Ravishing Ruby, she sleeps in a bunk out back.
Her days and nights are filled with dreams of a man named Smiling Jack.
That was her daddy's name. That's all she ever knew.
Ravishing Ruby ain't got time for guys like me and you. Ravishing Ruby ain't got time for guys like me and you. Thank you. I'm gonna plug my guitar in now.
Seems to be a tradition when we play here.
Old Mel trick that I play on myself.
Mel once did a whole set here with her guitar unplugged, but it's a nice room and it's, people can hear it anyway.
Thank you, Joel. Okay. Well, since we're on the subject of daddies. This is an old song by Dolly Parton called Goodbye to Daddy. Mama never seemed to miss the finer things in life. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. She never wanted to be more than a mother and a wife. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. The only thing that seemed to be important in her was to make our house a home and make us happy. Mama never wanted any more than what she had. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. She often left her own, but she didn't mind the stay home. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. And she never missed the flowers and the cards he never sent her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Being took for granted was the thing that she accepted, and she didn't need those things to make her happy. And she didn't seem to notice that he didn't kiss and hold her. If she did, she never did say so to Daddy. Just to find a note that Mama carefully wrote and left to Daddy. And as we began to read it, our ears could not believe it. The words that she had written there to Daddy. The kids are older and they don't need me very much, and I've gone in search of love I need so badly. I have needed you so long, but I just can't keep holding on. She never meant to come back home if she did. She never did say so to Daddy.
Well, that was fun. So far, we've done a song by Tom T. Hall and one by Dolly Parton, two of our favorite songs.